V, you there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here.
You all right?
Fine. I just needed a breather.
Sounded like you blew your guts airlock.
Yeah, I barfed. It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar.
Don't worry. Not dead yet.
Exactly. Yet. Anyway, what's going on?
Is there a problem? We had a leak. My boss called, dragged me in because we had to intervene. Everyone at Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in Arasaka Counter Intel, you're always fucked. Don't worry about me. I'll manage on my own.
Buena suerte.
Intelligence Division effectively secures a corporate summit in Jakarta.
1919 was a year of great change in our history. The onset of American Prohibition, the end of World War I, and the birth of Saburo Arasaka. From an early age...
Christ, V, you were supposed to be here an hour ago.
...his father had founded as a young man...
Got held up, but I'll be right there.
Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernathy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Hanging up. I'll be in my office. You hurry up.
Saburo Arasaka enlisted as a pirate in the Nippon Kaigui, the Japanese Imperial Navy. By the age of 23, he had already achieved the rank of lieutenant. With 20 confirmed aerial victories...
Militech hit three of ours. Now we're evacuating the rest of our facilities in that part of Europe.
What's the status of the three?
They're dead.
Mr. Jenkins asked for you. He's in his office.
Saying what?
A tragic accident during routine security.
Hey, V. It's been ages. It's me, Frank. We met during Icefall. East Coast, remember?
Listen, sorry. I'm in a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another time, okay?
Sure. Good seeing you again.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed.
Don't look. That's her. Jenkins girl.
Why couldn't we work with that prick?
Please enter the antechamber. Visitor authorization granted.
Are you online? Have a seat, V. Be right with you. We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds. They're about to begin. What's the situation? Yeah, just as we thought. You know what to do. Start now. Director Abernathy.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance, always. No nuance has you written all over it. We're not done talking about this.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
Always meaning how long?
Before Night City, we worked on an assignment in Osaka. 2 years of subterfuge. She spent them digging a trap for me. When she became director of Spec Ops, and that's when she finally shoved me in it. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything. But she won't pull the trigger because she needs me. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
You have to defend yourself. Remind Abernathy you're not her doormat.
You're right.
Smack her once, but hard. She'll respect you.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue. Take this.
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it. It's what I've collected over the past weeks. Biometrics, trauma team card, names of her closest associates, driver, chief of security, lover, lover's husband, everything. Use it and make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore. You said it. I need to defend myself.
If anyone finds out we even talked about this, I'll go down with you.
That's true. But everyone knows you only made it to where you are thanks to me. So it's not like they could ever believe you played no part in it.
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too.
Credship transactions are traceable. Paper disappears as soon as you spend it.
What can I say? Use this money only. Find the right people for the job. No corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah, I think we're clear.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it. I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me. Jenkins, Night City Counter Intel. I need your analysis of legislative procedures.
I have those reports you asked for?
I don't have the time. Just send them my way.
AV, you alive? How stinks in the Viper pit?
Need your help, Jack. Got some biz.
Always biz with you, chica. You in some trouble?
Not yet. Just need a soul I can trust for now.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
to add.
No, I didn't say anything of the sort.
Tell your people.
That's
to
right.
Be
no comment. How many
They'll
times
be searching
do I have
for
to
dirt
say?
On us now?
Lunar bases are huge for them. They won't forgive us for
Did
this.
You see the report on the vote? I mean, shit.
The world's going to tear us apart when the word gets around.
The world's never going to find out. And if people do know the truth, they won't know it for long.
Access granted. Please provide your destination.
Bring up district analytics.
Increased NCPD presence and activity has been reported in Haywood. No official statement has been forthcoming. Intercepted radio communications suggest MaxTac has been sent to the area. A widespread power failure has been reported in Santo Domingo. All other districts exhibit activity within expected parameters.
Destination, Lizzie's Bar.
Noted. En route.
Broadcasting with a breaking story for you. A conference at the European Space Council screeched to a grisly halt following a failure in a neural stabilization system. 5 European Space Council members are dead, while 3 remain in critical condition. Authorities are still looking into what might have caused this shocking incident. The council members were all wearing Biotechnica-provided devices. The corporation's representatives have, as yet, refused to comment. Our reporter is on the scene. We'll have updates on developments as they come to light. Stay with N54 News for the latest.
Yes. We weren't scheduled to connect until the end of the week.
Quantified Satori received notification of a somewhat troubling biometric reading. I felt I should call. Is everything in order?
Dealing with a temporary nuisance. Nothing you should worry about.
Just think back to our last session. The neuromotor relaxation exercises 3 times a day. They'll soothe and lift your spirit. I know this.
Sure, okay. See you later.
Designated landing site has been detected at the destination.
Find a spot close to the bar, as close as you can. Fuck procedures.
Initiating landing sequence based on new parameters.
Problem, psycho suit! This looked like a landing pad to you? Could have fucking crushed us!
Jesus Christ!
Okay, no, hey, we ain't looking for no beef with you!
Leave me alone!
Seems trouble once in.
I don't want any trouble. Just here on business.
Good to hear. Welcome to Lizzie's.
Thank you.
There's that Prim new place. We went there yesterday. Huh. Drawn a blank.
Don't come here often, do you? It's good to see you, chica. Now sit down and tell me what's got your shorts in a knot.
Give me a headache. Ah, this stuff's different.
It's good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking, as long as you don't get flatlined. Yeah, I know how it is. I can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me. Let me hear about this problem of yours.
Jackie, before I start, this stays between us.
Por supuesto.
Serious. This thing, it could ruin me.
So could I. You do realize who you're talking to, right? The guy who's done this before. You remember what happened in Mexico, at the border? I peep one word.
I know. You saved my ass. If word about the cartels had gotten out...
But it didn't. And this won't either. That's why you came to see dear old Jackie.
Data shard. Take it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
Won't come cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie, maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention, a solo.
Mm-hmm. The piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Delicate situation, I know. That's why I need somebody I can trust.
This ain't no delicate situation, hermana. It's a hit job. Plain and simple.
You know how Arasaka operates. Or... Okay, maybe you don't. This isn't a professional request I can refuse.
But I can. And I am. And you should too. Now, what do you say we liquor up and talk life? Gracias, mamita. Double tequila with grenadine and lime. Nothing better for drowning nerves.
To this.
Was that a toast? The hell does that even mean? You raise a glass to your mama, your hermana. To the mamacita you'll meet at the bar. But this doesn't say a damn thing. To this. This job and all the rest of that corpo bullshit. You know what it is? Un pacto con el diablo. Been saying it all along. Soldiers sold to those Arasaka fuckers. Today, they got you to zero somebody. Tomorrow, they'll get somebody else to zero you.
Think I have a choice? If I refuse, they take everything and leave me nothing.
Yeah, well, let them. They'll also take the fist they got gripping your balls. I don't know about you, but I'm pretty picky about who I let touch my balls. And Saburo and his matones, oh, they definitely do not make the cut.
Maybe someday. But for now, I'm still well within their reach.
You'll always be within reach. Always Hey, you lost? Got a problem?
V, is that right?
Did Jenkins send you? Don't believe I know you.
You don't, but we know you very well. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
No, don't believe I will. That's between me and Jenkins.
Fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
Information's on the shard.
Smart choice.
We done?
With the formalities, yes. But I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you. Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move it.
Spinning. I think you fellas might have forgotten just how far from home you are. I'm not sure this body was your style, let alone a healthy option. Yeah, claro.
Is that a threat?
Well, you start shooting, maybe we join in, huh? Before you know it, somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. It'll do for now.
Dodged one there. V, how you feel? You all right?
Like shit. My throat's like sandpaper. Not sure I can breathe.
It's like when my little primito was ditching drugs. Nasty chills, trembling hands, cold sweat and dry heaving.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
Hey, should I get you to a ripper? Or, I guess, maybe trauma team's on its way.
TT policy's gone, Jack. So are my biochem controllers, company pad. I mean, they have seized my bank account, not frozen, seized.
Jesus, these fuckers move fast. You sure you feel okay, though? I mean...
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to them. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. You'll see. Besides... You haven't lost everything.
About to say I still have a friend. That's sweet.
No, dumbass. You still got that wad for the hit job, don't you? Probably some fat-ass chunk of cha-ching. Just right for a new start. That's right, chica. Buckle up. Hey, you hearing all right? Don't look so hot. V! V! Hey, hermana. Your new life. It starts now.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gongs will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. Legends! Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard! Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The City of Dreams.